Well, like I said, man, you gotta possibly learn how to pick it, you know. And that's it, man. Seems as if that situation, I tried to leave it alone and all, but like I said, a couple nukes and went off and things, man. And like I said, man, you gotta leave well enough alone, man. I'll be going in there picking up stuff and just leave it alone, man. But at the same time, been doing videos on this for a nice minute though. And then not for nothing, I gotta shout somebody out, because they actually went through all of my videos and hit me with a diss. I like it though. I appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? Just to even the playing field, however you wanna even it out, however. It don't matter at that point. But the main thing is yeah, moving on. I can't have get too much of my juice. The main thing is the North Korea thing, the nuke. Now, like I said, leave it alone. I didn't want to leave it alone. It's not my fault, man. It's not my fault. And then, not for nothing, look like you trying to force your way through with that bill. That boy, you trying to, like when you grabbed him, you forced, you did that. You got the world at a, you know, a standstill at this point, man. Like I said, they don't know which, however or whenever. And I said, wow, this is crazy. This is crazy. But hey, man. Me, myself, I'ma listen to this little bit of Sade. Me, Smooth Operator. And try to see through it like I tell others that I do. I ain't even gonna try, I'm already seeing through it, so. Keep trying, man. Keep trying. And then after nothing, I got a lot of little things. Listen, man, I'm not going to even give them off the juice, because it just ain't right. It just ain't right for me to give them off the juice, man. It's just not right right now. So don't be mad and all that and everything else. Because that's it, man. I got to see this through and, way I'm seeing it through, I'd rather not, you know, expose too much of that just yet, you know, because some things is on the hills, and I mean not on the hills, but the hills up, and so it's gonna be what it's gonna be, man. But I got to go, man. Let me get up out of here. Peace.